हेलो, माय नेम इज़ डॉक्टर चैतन्य एंड वेलकम टू द माय न्यू यूट्यूब वीडियो।
डिजिटल स्लाइड ऑफ द स्प्लीन व्हिच आई टुक अ स्मॉल पीस ऑन हिस्टोपैथोलॉजी। नाउ यू कैन सी दैट देयर इज अ फाइब्रस कैप्सूल एंड द ट्रैबेक्यूले एंड बिलो दिस थिन फाइब्रस कैप्सूल देयर आर द मैक्रोफेजेस एंड आरबीसीस एंड स्मॉल ब्लू डॉट्स आर द लिम्फोसाइट्स। वी ट्रेस द वन ऑफ द कैप्सूल व्हिच इज इंटरवेनिंग द पैरेन्काइमा, इट्स कॉल्ड एज द ट्रैबेक्यूले। नाउ यू कैन सी द डायलेटेड कंजेस्टेड ब्लड वेसल्स आल्सो हियर and it's very simple to understand that the blue dots mean the lymphocytes and the pink granular material cytoplasm of the cell identified as a macrophages. So lots of aggregation of lymphocyte is called as the follicle, and many of the follicles are intermed by the small arterioles, and surrounding there is a macrophages. This so pinkish material is a macrophages. You can see this one of the follicle intervened by the small arteriole. So this is a PALT, that is the periarteriolar lymphoid tissue, which is called as the white pulp, and there are the some follicles which are not intervened by the arteries. So they are most probably the small B lymphocytes, and after stimulation they may form the germinal center. This is the something that macrophages having some hemosiderin latent macrophages, because as we all know that hemoglobin is a breakdown in the spleen. So these are the sinusoids lined by small endothelial cells, gaps are more, and the hemosiderin laden macrophages with the lymphocytes and plasma cells. So this is how spleen look, and you can clearly see that these are the red things, so this is called as the red pulp, whereas the blue dots are considered as the white pulp of the spleen, because they contain the lymphocytes and not stained the red on the HNA. That's why it is called simply a, instead of blue, it is called as the white pulp.
We found the macrophages with the hemosiderin laden macrophages, sinusoids, white pulp in the form of lymphoid aggregates, trabeculae separating them, and the macrophages in the red pulp. So this is definitely a spleen under the microscope.